Interestingly, the building's facade and the courtyard were constructed with different masonry techniques.